1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and...
Pablo,
don't be discouraged. The man, he ain't so hard to understand.
Pablo,
if you try now, I know that you can lend a helping hand.
All right, guys, we're here today. Pablo and Boy Wonder, the man is out. So this is what we got. We got a patio deck here by the pool. We have DG packed in the joints and we got grass over there. We're taking out the grass and the DG and we're replacing it with some black polished pebbles, which are over here. This is what we got. Black polished pebbles are going down in the joints. We're gonna put down some spec mix as base first, and then our pebbles are going on top and they're gonna be locked in. And so we're cleaning out all these joints, getting everything out, prepping it so that tomorrow we can come through and put down our spec mix as our base and then throw down our black polished pebbles. All right, guys, we will keep you updated. All right, guys, we're back at the end of the day. We got all of the joints cleaned out. Everything's nice and clean and ready for us to start putting down our spec mix base and the rocks. So this is what we got right here. We got some of it laid, one bag of spec mix, one bag of rocks down, and it's gonna continue. The homeowners are gonna check it out and see if that's what they want and that's exactly what they like. If so, we're gonna keep going with it. And yeah, so far so good. Got all our material for tomorrow. Gonna start mixing and throwing down our spec mix.
Hello, welcome to another edition of Pablo and the Man. Today, we are working over at my friend Jamie's house. He had his beautiful stone pool. Maybe later, they'll turn the waterfall on. It's really cool. He had this patio here that had some grass and stuff in between it, and he just didn't like the way the grass was growing. It wasn't growing, it was dying. So yesterday, we went through all these big rocks and we took out the grass and we took out some dirt and we also took out some DG that somebody had put in there to try to make it better. So we're coming up with the solution of putting black Mexican pebbles in between the stone. So what we've done today so far, and it kind of looks like a mess, but it's going to look a lot better when we're done, is we're going through, we're putting some base, some concrete base down, and then we're taking the pebbles and we're laying the pebbles in the concrete and we're giving them a good base so it doesn't break and they don't move around. And when we do this, we're gonna do it one time and we're gonna do it right. So that's what it kind of looks like when we first do it. Then we sponge it, and that's kind of what it looks like when we sponge it. And then after we sponge it, I've got Boy Wonder coming back and cleaning the edge of these big rocks, because really what we want is this to look really beautiful, and we're getting concrete smeared all over the stone, as you can see the edges. So now what we have to do is, I think we got two more bags of spec mix. It's probably about 12 o'clock. We're gonna stop making cement and stop setting the stones, because we've got to come back and clean up our mess. And that's going to require all of us putting a little elbow grease in there some water, some sponges. I've got some muriatic acid over there, which is a really good cleaner for concrete and stone. So after we're done with this little clip, I'm gonna throw on some gloves. I'm gonna put some water and some acid. I'm gonna go back on some of these stones that are fairly clean. I'm not gonna worry about my black beach pebbles right now and cleaning them, because they're not porous. They'll clean up easy, but that mortar is too wet, and I'll just keep smearing it if I keep trying to clean it. But what I am gonna do is start to clean some of these big stones and get them clean. So then when I have the opportunity to sponge my pebbles, I might get a little bit on that stone, but it'll come off really easy. So we just gotta go back and do some cleanup now. So I'm sure Boy Wonder will get some video of that. And that's what we're doing. We're not gonna finish today. We'll have to come back tomorrow. Excuse me. We're eating up a lot of pebbles. I don't know how many bags we've gone through so far, about 20. So anyway, that's what we're doing. Stay tuned. It's hot. Stay in the shade if you can, because it's hotter than shit. All right. We're closing up shop here at this job, Pablo and the Man. I just wanted you to get a final vision of this beautiful backyard. We put the Mexican pebbles in all around. These are our friends that we work for, Jamie and Monica.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
And they're happy.
Super happy.
Super happy. Look at this. Beautiful.
So if they're happy, we're happy. That's our job. And I wanted to take a minute and show you this outstanding pool. This is an exceptional, just the natural stone and the waterfall over there. There's just so much going on. Also, just all kinds of ways to get around and walk around. I wanted to take a minute and show it to you. It's beautiful. Beautiful backyard. It's beautiful. Don't you wish you had that in your backyard? Yeah, you do.